Discovery, this is it. My dorm. Okay, Judith's dorm. My room. Should we go take a look at it? Later, later. This is one of my dormies. His name's Eric. And he's from Lafayette. Here's some of my new dormies and Larry. This is Jamie Lee Curtis. Smile. Show us something. Oh, baby.
Hi, Mom.
Now, can you say short form? Short form. I know you could. See, these guys are about ready to get a short form. See the balloon? I tell them not to do it. But no, they're on film. Can you say that, boys and girls? On film? And evident? I know you could. See, that's Dave. And that's a short form for sure. And Matt, since he doesn't live in the dorm, well, I don't know what we're going to do to him.
What?
Where'd they go?
That's Christy Wong, ready to throw the water balloon.
My friend?
This is my 350 suite. That's Brett Ray right there. Yeah. And Don. Nice balloon.
Here, you can't picture this, Steve.
We're trying something. One, two, three, four, you see. Come on over
here. Infamous Argo Hall. I don't think you can see anybody in there. That's Brad.
I know
he's got a nice room. Say hi, Brad.
Hi, Steve. Death from above.
Nice legs, Matt. Whoa.
Take a picture of these Argo 2 beauties here.
Here's Will taking a picture of Argo 2.
Oh, gosh, Dad, lucky.
Show us that roll. There's Jeff from 350. What a man. What a body.
Oh, please. Make a deadly pose, Jeff.
What?
A deadly pose.
Narration by Christy Wong, 454, Discovery Hall. Give us a pose, Jeff.
Put your leg up on the railing.
What a body, what a body. Here we have Dave, 200s, versus Mark, 300s, Michelle, 100s, Eric, 400s, Brian, 150s, and Michelle, 100s. So it's going to be everybody stand Brian. This is a catapult. Good attempt, good attempt.
You guys, you gotta go with a lot, go with a lot less force.
Let's start.
Pull it, Eric, throw, pull it back to the cup. Let's go for the cup. Hey, pull it back about half as far. Eric.
Oh my.
Eric.
Some action. Oh! Oh! Somebody just got attacked. Oh, that's Brian. Ahoo! Oh! Give a curveball. I think all the action is down here. Nice catch, Greg. Boom, baby.
Oh!
Can we see that in ABC Super Slow Mo? Okay, the reverse angle. Oh, intense duel. Oh. Uh-oh. Death march. Showdown. At OK Corral. Craig, knock it off! What do we have here? I finally got these guys to take a shower. Oh. Here's Miss Long. Christy, how about a pose? You can tell Christy is one of our favorite dormies. Oh! Stay away from me. The few, the proud, the defeated. Ladies and gentlemen, Clark Brace, man who chickened out on this water fight. Now, the serious student, Joe College. He's majoring in skateboarding. Oh, you can do better than that. Oh, what are all those kinky things they're doing in there? Oh, who is that? Oh, don't be shy. Hi, Sarah. How are you? No, it's a friend's toy. Oh, my.
Andy, give me a minute. Translation, please.
Dad!
Shh! I'm in here, Kira.
This is Argo 2.
Can't!
Matt Fetzel! See, I used to live with that guy for 2 years in the same suite. You people on the... and the north side of the Discovery knows about this guy. He's the one who plays the obnoxious guitar.
This is my room.
See? You can say I run a Mickey Mouse operation here. And my board? My Curtis key? And the picture of compliments of Denny's Incorporated. And my room. Oh, what a mess. Can you make my study here? My teddy bear. That's from a very special friend of mine. And that's supposed to be me. What every college student should have. A good refrigerator. Not much in there. But party and sports. That's all that's about. Hershey's Kisses, my remote control. Shapers. There's some alternate beverages. My good stuff. My risky business poster from Video Gallery, compliments of Video Gallery and Captain Video. My hat collection. My new toy. My VCR and my television. Real fun stuff.